I am about to turn you royal. I wish I could turn you. You're absolutely gorgeous. I am about to turn Roy, ladies and gentlemen, into Boy George number two. But not just any Boy George, Roy. Tonight, you're going to be Boy George as he used to look years ago when he was bound up in prison. Let's have a little look, Roy, and see what we've got in my bag.
But that was on the outside, and things were different then.
He's smiling. When that lipstick came out, it naturally puckered up. He went like, oh. So, ladies and gentlemen, for just one night, only Roy and me were both going to be Boy George. Will you put your hands together for Roy as Boy George? Because he